Hi, just got a quick another update. Everyone's asking me heaps of questions and bits and pieces. So what I've got there now, I've got another a 1200 watt there. That's a 1200 watt, but this one's a 50 to 100 volt unit. That one there is just a normal 14 to 28 volt. Little unit above there runs the turbine and some couple of just crappy panels. And that's my, they've all got 100 odd watt on each one of those. At the moment it's 8 o'clock in the morning, so the sun's not up and I'm getting nothing at all on my meters. I've got a couple of real big panels hooked in together to make 100 volt, as you can see there. And that goes into that inverter there, which is making about 550 maximum during the day. They're not mounted properly yet. I'm going to do all that on the weekend. They're just sitting on the roof. This one here is, I've got three large panels hooked into that one, which is hooked into that unit there. And yeah, I've got another unit here I've got to fix. I've got the parts arrived the other day, so I've got to put that together. I'm going to take some load off some of the other units so the fan stops running, because this little unit here, the 600 watt one, the fan runs pretty much all day. As soon as the sun comes up, it's on, so it gets really hot. I don't like running them too hot because they will burn out. They're only cheap. But these big 1200 watt ones, I've got them hooked into a like a surge protecting power board here. It says ultra charge power board, so it doesn't, if there's power spikes or anything like that, they don't blow up, which is, you know, these cheap grid tie things are quite known for blowing up quite a lot. But that other unit there on the bottom corner of the bench, that'll go up in that top corner up there. And yeah, that's it. I'm making just under a kilowatt, so 1,000 watts is my max that I make. I don't make it all day long because some of the panels later in the day end up being in the shade, so the morning sun is the best. But I'll post this, and if anyone's got any hints and tips and stuff, I'm open for suggestions. I am aware that that fan there blows heat straight onto that unit above. I'm working on something there to try and curve the hot air away. But yeah, it's great. I'm between the Origin system and my system, I'm making about 2.5 kilowatts at the moment, so it's pretty good. I'll do a video of the panels on the roof on the weekend. It's a bit early in the morning for that, so you guys can see what I've got on the roof. Bye for now.